Good evening, Andrew here, and today I just want to encourage you that the fact that the wind doesn't blow in your favor doesn't mean that you should stop sailing. Always try to trust in the Lord, for in Him there are all techniques and strategies that will enable us to scale our lives beyond the rising storms. Thank you.